Hi there, this is Veeresh Halli and I have developed an amazing widget called Search for Voice. Now you might be thinking about Alexa, Siri and Hey Google, but wait, it's not among those. Confused, right? Let me explain. Search for Voice is a web application built using Django web framework. It has an ability to recognize human voices and compare that with the data which is present in the database, and if it matches exactly with the data, it will show the data in the templates or it will throw an error. For this project, I am using a Postgres database, and this is the UI of a Postgres SQL, and this is my project. Right now, I am in my project. If I open the schema, I will have the different tables here. These are the tables. These are the Django default tables. And here it is a created one. If I go to view and edit data, it will show the data which is there in the tables. Here I have listed around 43 countries as of now. Yes, it is 43. Let me close this. This is my Java project which is opened in VS Code Editor. Now I will run the server by typing python manage.py run server. Click on manage.py run server. The server has started now. Now I will go to Google and type http. This is the project I was talking about. Here are some countries. I have listed around 43 countries as of now. Here are the 43 countries. And this form is done using Django filters. We can filter the data using these fields. And the main key feature of this project is here. And it is showing none right now because I haven't said anything to the computer right now. And this is the speak button. If I press this and start saying a country name, it will fetch the data for the particular country. It will show the country name, country capital, largest city of that country, currency of that country, native languages, how many languages are there in that country, and the calling code. If I press a speak button and start saying a country name, it will show the results for that country here, right? You will test it right now. I will press the speak button. India. Yes, it is showing it is here. Earlier it was none, now it is selected country is India. Country name. Capital is New Delhi, largest city is Mumbai, currency is rupee. We have 447 different languages and the calling code is 91. And it is working for India. And what if I want the country details of Australia? Will it work for Australia? Let's try it now. Australia. Yeah, it is showing the results for Australia. Here is the country name, largest city, Australian dollar currency, three different languages and country code is 6. Yes, it is work for India as well as Australia. And the point to be noted here is both India and Australia are single word countries. And what if a country has more than a word, like United Kingdom and United Arab Emirates? Will it work for those two? Let's check it now. United Kingdom. Yes, here it is showing selected country as United Kingdom. Here is the country, capital is London, largest city London, currency is pound, 5 native languages, and the country code is 44. And will it work for United Arab Emirates? We'll check that too. United Arab Emirates. Yes, it is showing for the United Arab Emirates, Abu Dhabi, Dubai, Dhiram, for languages, and 971. If you found this project worth, please like and share as much as you can. Thanks for watching.